Whoa. I guess that's why they call it Mug.